Notice for anyone who has been injured in an accident, comply the form to see if you are entitled to loss, wages, medical expenses, benefit to cover on specific loss such as a limb, payment for severe disfigurement or scars, or coverage for participation in physical or vocational rehabilitation programs. Personal injury matter. Every person has a duty to action reasonably and not put others in harm's way by behaving in a manner that is negligent or reckless given the circumstances they are in. When someone does not meet that obligation and their action cause a physical or emotional injury to another, the victim may be entitled to financial compensation for the harms they suffered. The more serious injuries, such as traumatic brain damage, loss of a limb, or severe disfigurement, demand the most significant to compensation because they can result in intense and lasting pain and reduced quality of life. Common types of personal injury cases. Stated of limitation. Every state has laws limiting how long an injured party can wait before filing a claim alleging a personal injury and requesting compensation. In Texas, the stated of limitation for most personal injury claims is 2 years from the date that the injury occurred. Workplace injuries, traffic accidents, and animal attacks. Workplace injuries. Any injury that occurred at work during an employee's duties will likely be covered by the employer's compensation insurance, regardless of who was at fault for the event. However, if a third party that was not directly associated with the employer contributed to the injury, a claim can potentially be made against them. Traffic accident. Texas uses a fault system when it becomes to liability for a car accident, meaning Texas requires drivers to pay the accident they caused. After an accident occurs, an injured driver, passenger, or pedestrian may exit to file a claim with their own auto insurance carrier first in what is announced as a first party claim. The injured person may also decide to seek compensation from the other drivers insured by filing a third party claims. The second party is always the insurance company. Finally, an injured person may also cause to go to court and file a personal injury lawsuit against the at-fault driver seeking compensation for medical bills, property damage, pain and suffering, and other losses related to the accident. The accident. Animals attack. Sometimes animals attack personal injuries, notably dog bites, are covered by status. Some states, including Texas, have what is called a one bite rule, which protects the owner to some degree the first time their pet bites and injures a person if the animals had never shown a propensity for aggression or bitten anyone before. A wild accident of sore injuries and plant and refinery accident. Toxic substances, heavy machinery, and the constant risk of fires and explosions make working in an oil field extremely dangerous. Our oil field injury attorney can help workers who are injured in all types. Oil field accident, including blowout, drilling, rite accident, gas truck crashes, large rain explosion, pendulum explosion, and more. Dexhan oil and gas employs and another works and explore to direct working condition every day while companies know about these dangers and are obligated to protect their employees. They often fall short. Our offshore injury lawyers can help workers who are injured and all types of sore accident, including crane, fires, diving accident, drifting accident, oil ride explosion, and first vessel consumption, and more.